what's up, though? I'm back up today. So, really quick, talking about a video I want to do. But yeah, we did get some confirmation or some news on the Angel Gordon Freeze event. We got a confirmation news for JP that is going to be extended from now until the 24th. A lot of people, I kind of meant to put up a video, not video, but I meant to come and put up another image I kind of forgot about. But yeah, like, I'm high, I'm sweaty, bleh. And sorry for the lighting background, I tried to fix it and I don't know what. But yeah, a lot of people were speculating like the LR Gordon Freeza. That could be coming because we all thought it was going to be like LR Jiren because his assets and Jiren's card art were changed. Like, he had like his red on top. Of course, he had like the scar on his like leg, right or left leg? It might have been left. Leg, and of course for Cell, his nails are executed from regular color to black. I kind of had a problem with me. I was like, I'm glad they changed it though, but it kind of does make sense. I mean, because we all thought it was going to be like that, LR Jiren, so Cell Radiant came back and maybe being Ren LR. There's more, there could be more. Try to think, like, LR Gohan and Piccolo can, like, turn their power because, you know, we just had Kakarot with Goku. That makes sense, because last year we had LR Tone Khalifa, so it kind of definitely makes sense. You know, like, start event another LR. Because, you know, then about the time we're going to get an LR, then around that time we're going to get Vigilant Links and Golden Link stuff, because, like, you know, last year for Trunks and Zamasu, we got them. I don't know if it's a coincidence or not, because Trunks and Zamasu, we always get in here, like, April. Like, we always get, like, future Trunks stuff or whatever, like, any, like, future themed stuff all here April, weirdly. I don't know, for both but in JP, kind of. I don't know, sometimes. I don't know if it's me, but even, no way it's being coincidence, like, every year, we get something like this every year, but yeah. Again, the story was extended and stuff like that. Again, though, we don't know too much about that, though, but again, though, it could be, like, LR, but we did get LR Golden Frieza, Trunks and LR Golden Frieza, regular LR Golden Frieza, just, like, right here, I think it was this cap. No, it was this one, I think. For Frieza, like, for Gordon Frieza, anyway. Like, we could use a new one, because, the two just literally got three DNAs, so it kind of makes sense why they are kind of, like, you know. But, yeah, Gordon Frieza and stuff like that, because, like, these two literally just got the easy back in coaches. Yeah, because, like, literally these two just got the easy A's, like, a few hours ago for JP, so, it really kind of makes sense, big, like, why LR, it could be fit right here, or if it's either one. So, we have, like, all these, like, whole fodder freezes that could get awakenings. I mean, they've done them in the past where they awaken, like, bad units, they're making them better nowadays and stuff like that. I mean, that would be too much awakening and stuff, but, I don't know, like, bringing it back to the event where you get all those double press Gordon Freeza medals, give us, like, what, 7 or 5? You get, like, looking like things, like, I don't know, T-Rex and stuff like that. Oh, no, I'm just saying stuff like that, of course. But, yeah, though, like, we could see, like, I mean, we're going to probably see this in the next few weeks. It really kind of makes sense in the context. And also, I want to bring this up as well, the LR campaign that I want to talk about, because a lot of people were kind of talking about this. Like, all the LRs that we've gone through. I remember I can probably bring that up. Like, we've gone through, like, half these LRs and these back now. Sorry. Yeah, like, all these LRs that we've all gone through. We've gone through a lot of these, though. I mean, we could, like, LR Gohan, the LR on Roshi, Kid Goku, and Piccolo. That could be a really good, that's going to be a good LR. These, like, for Majin Buu arc, they can bring back Super Saiyan Gotenks. That's probably like they're kind of taking the break. Like, LR Super Saiyan Gotenks, Buu, Gohan, those could be, like, for the Buu celebration. But I don't know if they're going to do 3 LRs in one go. One could be a free play. Like, a free play with Gohan, or a free play of Buu. I feel like Buu probably is more free play, and these guys could be, you know, LRs. So we have, like, all these guys complete anyway. Yeah, like, Zamasu, Beerus is done. So yeah, like, this, I don't know, I mean, these guys are going to fit in for Buu arc. They have opportunities to make them the most into LR. Maybe they're still kind of waiting. Maybe for Goku Black's EZA. They're probably going to do like, they could wait for LR Super Saiyan Rose like Goku Black's EZA. That could be perfect time to release them. Kind of makes sense in the context of, you know, the Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku literally just coming out on JP. That kind of makes sense, like, why that's kind of there. Like, why he's, like, really just there, like, you know, just Kaioken Blue and stuff like that, you know, for Frieza, you know, before the turn into power and stuff like that. Like, that should be LR Kaioken Blue. I was going to make a video on them last year, but, some people might beat me to the punch, but, overall, though, like, literally, it raced me to a table, punched my, like, diamond. But, yeah, there's, like, context and stuff like that for, like, LR Kaioken Blue, for example. I meant to put them, get them here. Yeah, I meant to put them here. For LR Kaioken Klippa, for example, actually, I'm going to move it down, actually, because I got some stuff for this as well. LR Kaioken Klippa, for example, they came out around this time last year, like, literally next week last year, like, they were basically a year old. They don't feel like a year old. Like, when we got Story Event, it got, this is a new Story Event that I got for LR Kaioken Klippa, like, for all the medals down here. We got, like, all their medals and stuff like that, which is right here. Like, we just got, like, all their medals and stuff like that, like, Bravados and, like, you know, Chopper and stuff like that. Yeah, like, we need those for LR Kaioken Klippa. That's the reason they didn't come out on global, because they were delayed. For same thing over LR Third Bones or Goku. It came out a few weeks later after, Ender 13 came out. And they came with the Story Event. You got a new asset. A lot of people think it's card art. You know, it's a new asset. You can kind of tell by the asset, like, just, like, how it looks and stuff like that. Like when someone's about a super attack, you can kind of see, like, the asset and stuff like that. It's not in the game, like, with other card art and stuff like that. Then it goes for 50 million downloads, where we got Goku and Gohan and Vegeta. you know, for like new Xavier Rear units. Like Vegeta was on I thought he was gonna definitely get to Vegeta and Trunks' car because he was on the Vegeta family. No, he was on Pure Saiyans. Then later on the G set, they get Goku and Vegeta. Pure Saiyans? Okay. Yeah. Let's see this. Alright. Oh, sorry about that. I had to loop real quick. I had to do something real quick. But yeah, like right here, like this is a new story asset right here. It's been used like before. Like this is an asset. But I'll be able to get cards and assets confused. Like I said, but this Goku right here. He came out, like he was in the game data for like a whole bunch of times. Because the reason he was just came with the Kaioken Blue Goku game, that one, like for this guy. Right here. Like literally his phrase then when he updated. So yeah, that's where his art's from. Like from like the one of the first few days of Dream Fighting and stuff like that. That was just a little tournament card. Then you look at LFO Park Freezer, his card art game against like what 250 million downloads for like 3 years. And after that we got a story event where we got his updated art. They right here. We got Goku Black right here. He was in the game. They're about the same age. They're like 2 or 3 years old because he was supposed to be the world tournament card for the $250 million. Which definitely was Goku and Frieza first came out. They never used him until like now, like last year. So that's kind of cool. Then a good opportunity to bring these guys back. You know, recording with everybody thinking of Blue Goku, Blue Vegeta, like Resurrection and stuff like that. I was like, it can be kind of confusing as well because of Dragon Ball Super, because they brought back the Resurrection Arc as well there. So, okay, it's either either or. They could bring this event back and kind of the Resurrection F. Or kind of the Resurrection, because we have also Krillin right here, and another people you cannot get. Like, you can't use guys anymore, so. A good opportunity to bring these events back if they're going down the Resurrection F Park saga. But overall, though, like, these two guys, really like these events, is going to be really good. So, yeah. Don't really want to go today. Yeah, I feel like he probably will be, like, STR, highly good, probably be STR. Or physical, because, you know, we probably do version of him. The other ones are all fine. They're great and awesome, but honestly, like, maybe like STR, because he can do anything. But yeah, like, right here. Like, these two guys could, like, be, you know, Dokken Waken. These events could come back. I'm just, like, making points, stuff like that. So, did I go for the King here? Okay, I think I would have gone for the King. Yeah, that's all I really want to go to today. I'll go to Frieza, could be next week. I'll adjourn, we don't know. But again, like, this, you know, if we get, like, those week, where we get Waken Jiren, or, you know, Ella Gordon is definitely Gordon Frieza, you know, medals and stuff like that, like, from their events and stuff like that. Of course, you know, like, they do Dokken Waken, they do Dokken Waken Jiren, you know, definitely Dokken Frieza. And like on the Hercules event as well. So yeah, like cool stuff like that. So yeah, see you guys later though. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Good life. All good junk. See you guys later though. Peace out.